guys, I'm back. I'm gonna show you how we made our ice cream. So first we filled.
Allison,
yes.
Two bags, clean the curds out of the box and put it into the garage into that bag. I mean into that basket.
But that's Bubby's job.
Bubby's not here and it smells like a butthole in here.
You.
Yeah.
Are we trying to make ice cream? Hold on. Goes and pooping. Okay.
I'm sorry. We're back.
So we filled this with ice, water, and salt to make it really cold. Uh-oh, is it leaking? Yes, it is. And make sure you shut it all the way.
Have you made it before?
I have, but it was really milky because I didn't add them.
Is your cat cold up there? Want the baby one?
No. They're not cold because they have a lot of food. I'm going to dump that into yours.
This is popsicle and that's ice cream?
No. They're all ice cream.
I'm just eating mine from the bowl.
You drink that. Is it salty water? You can spit it out. So we need to go get some.
Why'd you make me drink that?
You're an hour ahead of everything. You have a name for it. Dual standard time. No, I didn't.
There's
only hours a day. We're all playing catch up. Our tech guys work until 2, 3 in the morning. Customer service is slammed. But we're running out of inventory, you guys. Shipping issues and programming problems. And the bigger we get, the more complicated it's going to get.
So you think this was a startup?
Well, then I'll make me some noodles. There you go.
Can you go empty that out and wash it out? I'm sorry, peoples. We can't make any because we don't have any half and half. We might not ever get rich, but it's better than digging a ditch. Yeah. I'm looking at the car wash it.
Hey, I know, do you know all your tricks to your puppy?
Can you walk?
No. I wanted the ones that walk. These are just to walk around. Because now we have two, we can push the nose. together and I can... You're going to be the first one to do it.
Yeah, but mine's a girl.
And mine's a boy.
How is that a boy?
It's a boy. I don't know why. It's an...